Israeli forces have intensified their military operations in the southern Gaza Strip, sending tanks deeper into Khan Yunis and launching airstrikes across the enclave, resulting in the deaths of at least 34 Palestinians, according to Reuters. Witnesses reported that Israeli tanks made an unexpected advance into the center of Khan Yunis, prompting the Israeli military to issue evacuation orders in the eastern part of the city. Many families fled in search of safety, while others found themselves trapped in their homes. Palestinian health officials confirmed that at least 11 people were killed in the strikes on Khan Yunis. In Deir al-Balah, where approximately 1 million people have sought shelter, an Israeli airstrike targeted an area near a school, killing 8 Palestinians, as reported by medics. Additionally, in the central Gaza Strip town of Nuseirat, journalist Mohammed Abid Rabbo and his sister were killed when their family was struck by an Israeli attack.